Export your vCards file from address book or any other application and save it to your computer. Go to Newsletters, Import Export section, where you'll browse for your vCards file and choose your preferred mailing lists to import to. Then select macOS address book, vCard file, and click Import Subscribers. Your subscribers will now start importing from the vCards file. The total number of subscribers will be shown, including the progress of the subscribers as they import with a visual progress bar.